G'day. Now, welcome to this video, brought to you by 7-Eleven Slurpee. This is going to be a long one, so I'm just going to scrap in a big battle, okay? Whole bunch of TB freeze, ambushed by a whole bunch of BF-109s. This should be the best video I made to mark the finale of my most successful series, IL-2-1946 is fun. I did not expect it to be my most successful series, but I'm glad that it's my most successful series. Because I love this game. Turns out that it's in an underpopulated market. What means I'm bringing you your IL-2 fix right now. Oh, it's complete coincidence. But still, this is my greatest series. I never thought it would be this successful. It's the thing that motivated me in the very beginning that this channel could become great. I may have been. And now look at us. Almost 50 subscribers. I made my first IL-2 video when I had 0 subscribers. In fact, it was my first day. And it exploded. So, to that I say, thank you to all who watch my videos. This is battle one. I need to shut my door a bit more. Of this, I did not meant to press that to mark the finale of this honored series. I'm proud to announce today is a triple upload that has totally nothing to do with the fact that all my other videos fairly short, and I felt motivated to, no, please not be jumping out, I'm a bit used to Fingo, yes, oh no, please look. Mess with the things. Oh, yeah, that's right. Ushka Volov Moscow Volkebishkev. Oh, yeah, by the way, this will be my only game where I've got voiceover. I'll be unplugging the mic after this game. Okay. Are the hum even there? Yes, the hum do exist. There they are. Autopilot on. Camera. Camera, autopilot on, camera, yes. Yes, all working. Take that, you Nazis. you make content and you want to get beer, I might do a shout out video. So leave your channel name in the comments below. I've got a fuel tank leak. Bosca Charlie Oscar. I'm quite the pursuer of audiobooks. There's just so many of them. It's hard to focus. Where did he come from? Shit. Rip. Rippers. Rip everyone unable to jump out. GG. Just a slaughterhouse. At least two kills. And for the fact that this is what I'm about, and my voiceover, he's a premature. Is that cool? So, and that is all, folks.